All right, we're here with Ohio Dominican women's soccer forward Callan Myers. Callan, big game on Saturday. You scored the game-winning goal, opened up your account for 2021. It is your first goal since October on the road at Tiffin. Two very drastically different goals in terms of how you play. This one here on Saturday being scored with a little bit more of a dynamic buildup. Take us through your viewpoint, because obviously you had the best seat in the house. What did it feel like from your position there?
Definitely, like you said, it was like a build-up. You know, I saw Sam checking in, receiving that ball. She turned, you know, kind of made a look at me, and that's what we've been practicing this entire time, you know, getting that forward paired movement, and it finally paid off. You know, she laid it off to me. I took a touch in between the defenders, just laid it in the back corner. Felt amazing, you know, seeing just Sam get excited, the rest of my teammates just all coming around me, here in the bench, the fans. It's just crazy atmosphere.
How about the football team, too, over in the end zone, too? Those guys obviously were bringing the energy during the game,
absolutely.
Too. What was it like when you scored that goal and you heard those guys going?
Oh, it was crazy. They were slamming on the fence, everything. It was nice to see, like, the whole school kind of just being there and supporting.
Talk about that home atmosphere a little bit there, because, you know, you had a lot of folks in the stands. It was a great attendance there. Your mother actually spearheading the campaign for the fatheads, if you will, with your guys' pictures all blown up. What's it like looking out there, seeing loved ones and everybody supporting you and kind of even going to those extra lengths to letting them know that they're supporting you in the stands?
Yeah, I mean, it's great. You know, that's one of the things I love about being here. All the family, all the parents, friends, family, everyone's here, you know, supporting and being able to play on our field and kind of represent, like, Ohio Dominican. It was really great to kind of bring our style of play back to the school and just kind of show that we can open up with a win and bring it back.
Now you're heading back on the road after just a brief stint here at Sunbury Road there, heading down to Kentucky Wesleyan, Trevecca Nazarene, and then Ohio Valley. Is it tough to kind of get worked up for these road games after having that little bit of a high coming back to Sunbury Road? Or do you kind of find that motivation of, all right, we're back on the road and then we're back home for three or four?
Yeah, it's definitely going to be a little bit tougher going on the road, you know, being on the bus for a while, you know, trying to stay in hotels and still get the same energy. But hopefully we can carry the same things that we've been carrying at home and in practice and just take that with us.
Callan, thank you so much for your time and best of luck this week.
Yeah, thanks, Ralph.